Have you ever noticed these lights during CS50 lectures? Don't tell anyone, but they spell a secret phrase in binary. Each phrase is unique to a lecture. Can you crack them all?